It's a quintessentially English, perhaps one could almost say colonial sport from the old days. The concept of sporting trials is to get a small, light, very nimble, agile car from the start, hopefully to the finish, without stopping, no going backwards, in continuous motion. It's rather like motorcycle trials riding, but using four-wheel vehicles. A good driver needs attention to what's going on in front of him, ability to read the land, so you've got to know what's happening in front of your car all the time and be able to think what's going on in the next two or three gates down. So you've effectively got to line up yourself and your car and where you think they're going two or three gates before the one you think is a troublesome one. Trial drivers have to be sort of in the moment. They don't have to worry about what's 180 yards away like a racing car driver is. It's what's right in front of you there and then. There are probably 120, 130 guys throughout the UK keeping it alive and well, out most weekends, all competing.